your big notes are your strength. Watch your runs, okay?
The runs were amazing!
Melissa!
What a performance from Melissa last week. She took on Dami Im.
I just wanted to do her proud.
You definitely did her proud. You know how I know? She tweeted.
No!
She said, so proud of you at Marlissa Music. Loved your performance. Super Marlissa X Factor AU. How cool is that?
Wow. I'm going to take a screenshot and then I will frame it.
Okay, killer tracks.
Okay.
You're taking on Sia, one of the great female Australian vocalists.
The killer track that Ron has chosen for me is Titanium.
I think we could change the key. I think we could take it up a step. What do you think?
Yeah, Rowan wants me to sing this a semi higher than Sia.
You took Sia up a semi? Are you out of your mind?
Yes, Rowan, you are out of your mind.
Melissa!
Last 2 weeks. Like, you just captivated every single person in this room. What a wicked song. Great song choice, but brilliant everything. The staging of that was amazing. The costumes from Heather and the gang, I mean, the Square Division. But you were a star then. You really stood out. You did stamp your place in this competition right now.
Give me Itchy again. Even Sia doesn't like performing that song. And you took it up?
Yeah, she did.
Are you crazy? But it worked! Okay. Melissa, you see, with this competition, sometimes you have a bad week. Like, you went from being so sick, you still got up here and performed. You've battled it through.
Yeah,
and you take the information and you crush it and you crush it and you crush it and make it into something amazing. That's what this competition is about. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
It wasn't good. No, it wasn't good. That was great. And that's what I was talking about when I was talking about Dean's performance. This was top notch. I'm very happy for you.
I just love that smile. Look at that smile. I mean, you couldn't take the smile off your face when you saw the judges stand it. The audience went crazy. And you know what? You've actually sung that better. That first verse wasn't perfect, but the rest of the song was incredible. Incredible. You are such a superstar. Please, God, people will vote for you here in Australia. And you'll make it to the grand final. Well done.
Thank you.